Hey everybody and welcome. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode. Now if you don't know what Minecraft Story Mode is, it's a Telltale game which, well, is a story. You play through it in a scenario and you get to choose actions and hopefully make people not hate you. And or if you prefer, maybe make them hate you. But hey, let's find out what's going to happen. Alright, so let's go with this guy. He's got green. We know we must have green. Alright, the Order of the Stone, Episode 1. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths. Half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have so long ago. Four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus, the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Whoa, cool. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk over the other characters.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor. So you'd have to fight
zombie chickens.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I'd need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, the poor pig.
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was
What's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
Oh, he's adorable.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
I think, yeah, I'm in control now. Let's see.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection. Shears definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Why am I taking shears? Give me a sword.
One of these days, we're going to win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jessie and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. You really should change the name. I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday. Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
Nice Babe reference.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Ooh, I get to burn stuff. Anything else? Anything else? Nope. All right. Come on, piggy. Most adorable costume ever.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose, but if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Yay.
Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally, he's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Ruben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh?
What the?
Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We what never win. Voice? And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, I'm with that.
Oink. All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided...
Hey, I had to go creeper. It's green.
...competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing, then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Let's hope I don't actually have to build this.
Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team, on on three. One, two, three. Team!
Not very clever guy, is he? What am I doing? It's like training montage. Why am I doing a training montage? Why am I shearing so many things? Why am I punching trees now? Why is my finger starting to hurt? Hey, wait. Where did the pig's costume go? Most important question.
We know what we're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Aww.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, well, please.
At least Lucas
Axel.
Does.
And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, Order of the Pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Dude, I would not make fun of a guy that big. He would smash you. Let's see what we got. Can I loot people's stuff?
Nope.
Well, I just got shut down on the loop. Well, I needed to.
Man, it's crowded.
Let's see. Do we got any other indicators? Oh, crowd.
It's like everyone in town is here.
Booth 4. Probably cat guys. Yep.
I don't like the look of this.
Let me guess, they're gonna build a creeper just like us.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is better. Creeper that shoots fireworks is cooler than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Reuben is not food.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
About it.
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Hey, if he tries to eat Reuben, I'm going to cut
his
head off.
I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the... the Griefer Grab.
That was bad.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
No one will remember
that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
What are we doing now?
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool. Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
We've got to get Reuben.
Oof.
Aha, save Reuben.
Right behind you.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from EnderCon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Footprints.
Pig tracks.
Nope, not here. Why is he named Reuben? Why is he named after a sandwich?
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. Definitely belong to a pig.
Come on, Reuben.
No way Reuben made these on his own.
There's a carrot.
Hey,
gotta Ruben. Use this.
I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Aha, uh-huh. Oh, that's right. Oh yeah, you can run with shift. Speed running. Am I gonna save the pig? Oh god.
Ruben, are you in there?
Uh oh, that pig didn't look happy.
Reuben! No, not you, the pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up! Reuben?
Here, piggy piggy. Are you behind here? Nope, just an evil chicken. Watch out, there's gonna be creepers.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Let's see, do we see anything? Nope, just the one spot.
Reuben. Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Yay, no Reuben. But no, no Reuben. Oh, where's Reuben? Poor little guy. Oh, look, I see light. This is probably a bad idea. Probably a very bad idea. Can I use the flint and steel? Dude, it's nighttime, that was a spider. Do you not know the basics of Minecraft? Or is it that evil spider? Yay, Reuben!
Reuben, there you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Yay! Reuben remembers thingy. Hmm.
Run!
Well, good thing they're zombies. You can run until you're out of food.
I think we're good.
Now that's a little more scary. Reuben can't stand
it. We made it.
Oh! Fatality. Okay. Oh, ooh, that was close. Another one down. And another one down. Oh no, my sword broke.
Stupid wooden sword!
You should have made a stone sword! Oh no, not a spider!
I'll think of something.
Run!
You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise! Get out of here now!
Oh god. Oh! Shoot. Oh god. Oh, it's the pickaxe lady.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Well, I apparently picked up their string. Wonder if that's going to be important for later.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Ooh.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
You don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
It's just a stick and a stone.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Well, I play Minecraft. I know how to make a sword. Take a stick, put a cobble there, put a cobble there. Whoa! That's not how it works in Minecraft.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers.
Well then.
Crap.
Jump into the water below.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
God dang creepers. Oh, Well, so far the story's looking good. Don't worry, these credits aren't the end of the game. Dude, you are not suave. You should not act it. Oh no! The poor chickens! Why, chickens? Why? Oh! Brutal. She just punched the bat. You're not even mean. Oh! Belly front lop.
Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Is this a drug?
Jessie.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him either, huh?
I'm sorry, Jessie. We look everywhere.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jessie's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
I don't know, Jessie.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is sad.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned. Hey, Jessie, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry, we're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Oh, creepy guy approaching.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting. Answer me.
The name's Jessie. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jessie here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate, Perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
This doesn't smell right. He's gonna summon a wither, isn't he? Now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Is it a trap chest?
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Why not look at the people wearing the masks?
The lines are always super long for this booth. Bunch of cool masks. I don't have time to play dress up, though.
It's a keynote.
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have
please.
Just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Oh, Lucas.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know, burned down or whatever.
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Aw.
Cool beans.
Cool-a-rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Oh, they're such dorks. Axel! Talk to Axel. There we go.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well,
wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Oh no, did Reuben die?
Nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Run.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, you idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move.
Hey.
Aw, man, the idiot got in my way. Bad Aiden.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me.
I said I was sorry.
Is that you?
No.
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone.
You didn't.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend.
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Well, all I've got is this sword.
Ooh, that's very nice. With this, I could cut my butchering time in half. Nice doing business.
Anything for Reuben.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
I lost my sword. Reuben, don't you go running off again.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is. Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go. So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise...
Oh, my God.
Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? This show has been sold out.
Break the chicken pen!
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoot, shoot! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you chickens. Have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Let's see. Reuben?
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother.
Really? Because I don't.
There's nothing I can craft that can help me.
Oh.
Not yet, anyway.
Oh, I need to get sticks and string, don't I?
That glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please have some slime.
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Where is he? Where's that other guy that was helping? There he is. You, Lucas.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well.
It's hard to figure out how do I craft a slime.
Jealous. How's it going, Jessie?
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jessie.
Give me a boost.
Ooh. Interesting parkour! Oh god. Do I actually have to control this myself?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah! My poultry! My precious poultry!
Raw is close! They heck catch raw!
Now's our chance!
Oh, I guess smashing it with my head works.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
But how do you know he went through that door?
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Ready.
I don't have a sword anymore, though, so this is a little dangerous.
You see anything?
How did Reuben get up there?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Hey, no stealing.
That's what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
I say we take whatever we want.
Oh, I didn't
Jessie,
mean that one.
Come on.
What?
I meant to
he
choose.
Stole from us. We should be able to steal from him and not feel bad about it. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
I meant the skull. Whoa, what is going on with the camera? Okay.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
There's some potions around. What's Petra got?
Oh, hello.
Ooh, nice.
Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Nah, I had to give it to some jerkwad butcher to save Reuben's life.
Jeez. Oh well, I guess that was a pretty good cause. Here. Now that's two you owe me.
Thanks. Again.
You're welcome. Don't lose that one.
Is it enchanted? It looked enchanted. Ooh, there's an enchantment table back here. Hang on. Let me go enchant. There's an enchantment table.
Find anything? I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
What the crap? Ooh, a fancy potion.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Who cares if he knows? Well, let's talk to her before.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Reuben.
Yeah, I love her. first, let's talk to Lucas.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Can I loot the chest? Can I loot the chest? Oh, okay then. What about the furnace? Oh, alright. Oh dear god, it's what I thought.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Wait, where do you get a command block from?
It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look.
Wait, do you feel is this that? Guy gone?
It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
And obviously.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Oh, you took too long.
Guys,
scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Reuben, what are you doing up there? Oh, fast pig. Oh, crap. You didn't notice the fancy.
What was that?
Who's there?
Hey, you!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We know what you're
doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey. Nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
Oh no, Iron Golem.
Of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Guys,
oh, man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
It's not really him, is it?
Gabriel!
Please. Please. Thank you. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Oh, he's
well,
still
if
in
he's
the chest,
not here,
he?
The only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jessie?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jessie.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
Ooh. Is there a pressure plate? Wait, why is Reuben coming with me? No, Reuben, wait back there.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering? Jessie? Is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas! Over here.
What the heck? Oh, hi there.
Hey. You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
I'm gonna go in swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but... Don't do that. Just don't.
Speed, wasn't
now,
it?
Now, Lucas, run!
No! Leave Reuben alone.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jessie, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind, that's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Well, whew, the most important member of Reuben is alive.
I can be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you. That's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words. Six syllables. Sounds like... Smonster and the Schmacement.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Why Why has it got a command block for a chest plate?
Attack!
Or a heart monitor? The weather never could do that before.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
What in the world?
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat!
Yeah.
Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
That's not working!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, great.
What? Impossible.
Did you just give it regen?
I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jessie, throw it.
Too late.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jessie, help me!
Get down here.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Help! Ow!
Follow me!
Hey, as long as we got Reuben, we can win this. Don't worry.
Out of my way, chickens!
What in the heck? Is that nether portals for ours?
No. Wait! Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Guys!
Chicken, save me! Still jumping out of the slot block even though this is going on. That's commitment, man.
Lucas! Holy crap! Oh, man! If I was still in that basement, Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Oh, God.
Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
No, but
I can't hold on!
I thought I screwed up there.
We must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
So that's obviously not a wither anymore. What's it called?
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Is that he screaming or crying?
Everyone, keep going. We'll meet up on the other side.
Reuben! Oh, oh. Wrong key.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me.
Okay. What temple is this?
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
So another portal.
Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit! Everyone, get in! Now!
This doesn't seem safe.
Gabriel!
Save him, save him, save him, save him! Oh!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing for years. But the others... You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. Who can do this?
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet.
I believe in you, random stranger.
And then...
Petra!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can.
No,
go
you come
on,
over.
Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal.
No, Petra, you
if
come with.
If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
No!
Get through the portal.
Jesse!
No!
Hold on, Petra. I'm coming for you.
No! Oh, no, Petra. I think I just let Petra die.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
Hey, lay off the guy. I'd be freaked out, too.
It's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help. We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Oh, no.
Come on.
You
again.
Wait, Reuben! Wouldn't its arm kind of be stuck there?
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief!
You took my most valuable potion! This is all your fault! I had a plan!
And you interfered.
Your plan was to set off a wither in a theater full of people!
Wither I could control.
That is, until you showed up! There's nothing left up there!
Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable.
You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Let's get out of here! Run!
Must be what Ivor was talking about.
Well, so much for that plan.
Everybody, hold on!
That's not a bike cart, that's a roller coaster. So I lost Petra.
That is a lot of lava and fire.
Oh, there's a slot open for Petra. Oh.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Okay,
so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No?
Good.
Jessie,
oh God,
that
no.
Switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Yeah.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be...
Whoa!
Jessie!
No!
Oh, boy.
Oh, man.
Axel? Olivia? Reuben? Anybody?
Reuben! No! Skeleton!
Hang on, Reuben! Reuben!
Yay, Reuben.
Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa!
Oh, God.
Doc!
Dennis time. Oh no! Oh, that hurt. Haha!
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them. Oh, crap. This is bad.
Who built this rail track? Hi, guys.
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful. Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Well, it's true.
Sorry. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
You're sitting in the Nether worried about danger?
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
Oh, don't go, Axel. I'll do it.
Like right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jessie.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Golden sword done. Don't think so.
Oh man, that was close. There was a zombie.
Oh, is it dead? I mean, you know, dead.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, Reuben can drown in the water.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said.
Well, then maybe this is the temple. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
Tree houses are fun.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Put a roof on it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have. Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jessie.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jessie.
Gotta be nice.
That was for you, Jessie, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, no. Right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
She's a main character.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know. Because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jessie. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. That doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jessie, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jessie.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day?
Oh, Petra boy.
Might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave? And let you guys hash this out.
No, don't do
you
it, Lucas.
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jessie...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Oh,
rain
there goes
is
your
better
fire.
Than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jessie.
Yeah.
Why did you not put a roof on your treehouse, though? Oh god, they're hungry. They better not eat Reuben.
You okay?
It was a rough night.
It happens. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Cool beans.
Cool beans. Throwback to my earlier choice.
There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
What do we got? Well, if... Wait, pigs can climb?
We should head in, but let's be careful.
What is this?
Apparently Ruben's bouncy.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't Hello? It weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
I dispense pain. Hey, cobweb. Use your sword on the cobweb. Hit the cobweb with your sword. No! Fools.
That's probably not a good thing.
Oh, that's lava, isn't it?
Faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Nope, fools. That's why you use lava.
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
Anyone All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Well, let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Oh, I got this. My Minecraft trading days. Dick, dick. String. Boom. Boom. We got a bow. Now let's take the stick, feather, and flint. And we got four shots in a bow. Or is it only one arrow?
Let's do this.
Oh boy. Let me pick up some of those arrows.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
Go pick up arrows.
This must be their enchantment room.
Enchant the sword.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Oh, that's creepy.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends, together
would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
They cut him out of the story.
They lied to us.
I don't understand why they would do that.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
So I guess he was a potion master.
Hopefully someplace with less flying arrows.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
Mine their gold. Make some armor.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
Don't worry, even if she died, she can respawn.
We're in the temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
One, two, four. We got five people. We are the new heroes. The pig is the most important.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues?
Oh, don't be sad.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
Well, there's a symbol right there showing the...
It's the same as the amulet.
Wah, 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 wah.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at EnderCon.
Oh, lovers. Oh, I gotta make them all go on, don't I?
Absolutely incredible! How
did they build
Wait a minute.
This?
There's only two lights.
Okay. Now I'm impressed.
What do you think the colors mean?
The different colors represent the different members.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There are only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there.
Oh, Witherstorm, that's what it's called.
We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Let's head out.
Let's go for
I'm
the briefer
going with
first.
You guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
We might need your help out there. You should come with us.
No, you don't need me. This is where I should be. If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go, get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
Oh, it's green.
No.
It's green.
I think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
I'm
Jesse,
sorry.
The point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
Oh.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
It's you and me.
Oh,
like
don't pull the
think
best friend
it,
cards, you jerks.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to...
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
I had to pass up the green, but the red stoner is obviously the better choice here.
Guys?
It's command blocks. Oh, come on! Bail! Run!
Please hurry.
Oh! Well, I guess that's the end of episode one.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Let's see, 46 players saved Rescue, or Lucas. 38% saved Gabriel. 70% of players convinced Lucas to stay with you. 60% went after Elagard. Alright, well, that's been episode one of Minecraft Story. We'll see you next time when they finally end up releasing episode two. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Comment down below which choices you went with. And I'll see you next time. Bye.